Like a bell cut.
Hey, what's up, guys? Over here. Welcome back to Immortals Fenyx Rising. It has been a very long time since I played this game. Too long, in fact. It's been 5 months and 1 week exactly since I last played this game. I don't know if that was the last time I uploaded this game on the channel, but whatever. Anyway, I think we're entering a war deck, and it's Hercules. And I'm not too sure if I'm ready to face this yet, because I need to try and remember how to play this game, because it's been quite some time. And there we go. Hang on. Is that like a thing I can like do? Like, hang on. What if I go to tutorials? No. Artist. This is for Harry. I remember. Okay, I think I was into like gravity. And then I can do this. That unlocks that. But I don't remember how to. I remember I can glide, but I don't remember how to do that. I'm so sorry, guys. I should have practiced before, you know, going back to this game. Yeah. A, okay. Okay, I gotta press A to, you know, glide. Alright, okay. So what I was thinking was, I feel like I should focus more on the story of this game, because that's kind of what, because I, for the record, that I've kind of been not doing too much of that, I think. Okay, that doesn't exactly work. Okay, that's clearly not working. Okay, so this lever does not work. There has to be like some way I can like solve this puzzle, right? Hang on, wait, what if I try maybe there's something I can discover with using these arrows, perhaps. There does not anything up here. If we hit this thing. Okay, that does not. Okay, that does not. Hey! Might be a bit difficult, more difficult than I remember. What are these things supposed to do? It's like ghost things. I don't know. Like I said, it's been a really long time. I don't remember anything plan, but I know that we're trying to like rescue Ares, who's turned to a chicken. So, yeah. Not sure if this is what the game wants me, but I'm gonna try going over here. And that gets that platform moving, I think. Okay, that doesn't really do anything. I think maybe I could try doing some of a Phosphus clone, maybe. I can maybe try and respawn. Maybe, you know, just kill myself. Maybe. It's still there. Oh, right, sorry. Oh, no. Yeah, it's still there. If I go over here. That unlocks those, but if I move from the spot, then I don't know, man. I feel like I'm meant to like try to do something with like the switch, but it's not available. Some reason. And I can't help but feel like maybe this that block there has something to do. Yeah, maybe what if I try and try and retrace my steps, perhaps. Maybe that's the best solution into this puzzle. I'll see if that actually does anything, you know. No, I didn't mean to do that. There we go. Maybe that might do something? Can I access the switch? I can access the switch. Alright, must have stopped working when I used the clone. Okay, hang on. Alright. This is more difficult than I thought it'd be. I'll have to get back to you guys on this. I'm sorry. I don't know what to do here. Alright, so I actually managed to figure out the puzzle, and now we're going to enter this arena and fight the spirit of Hercules, or Hercules, as it's apparently named called in this game. I don't know. Kind of likes to mess around with Greek mythology, but here's corrupted hero Hercules. So, hope you're ready, Fenyx. Let's go! Because I have no clue what I'm going to do. Oh yeah, we can also enter slow time. I'm going to try play it safe for now. Although that before we get a change real Try to hit him in the head, see if I can do more damage like that. And Hercules is scary. I'm not going to be able to do this arrow strategy for long. I've got a hammer weapon of my own. Pomegranates. Come on. Mostly playing it safe for like 50% of this fight, but I think I'm doing okay for the time being. Oh, I did it! Yay! Bye-bye, Hercules. There you guys. I won the fight. Not bad for my first fight in this game in 5 months. No, they've definitely added a lot of DLC since then. I've seen the updates on Nintendo Switch News and all that. So now that we've done that, I feel like we should get back to the actual story, which I don't know what it is. We got the Crest of Hercules, cool. So what's the story? What are we gonna do? Talk to Ares, his fortress. Cut this tree down real quick, because you know, screw nature and whatnot. World's going to hell anyway, so why not add one more? Gosh, anyways, we need to do blue mushrooms. Keep myself going. Climb out of here, and then we're gonna go talk to Ares. I'm thinking. How long did I wish it would? But here we go. Now, divine to Ares in the fortress evil again. Yes. Oh, the giant spider titan guy. I don't know what this guy's name is, but yeah, but it's also a rift area here. Get these guys out easily. Bro, you just hurt your own teammate. Not very clever, are you? I'm pretty sure I one-shot at that Titan guy. I think, I don't know, must be pretty powerful. Of course it did, I did a lot of grinding. I guess we could just jump down. We can do this rift real quick before we go to before we go see Ares. And I don't why, but I'm having this recent issue with my controller. My controller being unresponsive for some reason. But let's see, what's the challenge here? Atlantis escape. Okay. Oh. Oh dear, my energy. Always have time. Oh. I think I get it. The challenge is to like try and see if you can like do platforming while all this red lightning's around. You can't like use like completely drains all your stamina when you're in it. And, that's something I remember. So we can't like use our attacks. Sprint, do like double jump, glide or all. Can't do any of that kind of stuff. Since, you know, the stupid red lightning stopping us from doing all that. Kinda sad, honestly, but hey, if the game wants us to do this challenge, then I guess I'll do it. And plus, it's like 2-star difficulty. Or the Python Edge difficulty or something. I don't know. I don't know what that symbol meant, but I'm assuming. But I know it's like the difficulty, but I'm not sure what the symbol's like meant to be. Like the Typhon's head or something, maybe? I don't know. Not too bad. Glide over here. Question is, do I go that way or do I go that? That's like where the goal is meant to be. Let's see if I can try to shoot this target here. For you know, like secret or something. Looks like it. Not if I almost mess it up like that. Does that affect these platforms? It does. Oh man, yeah, the stuff's tougher than I thought it'd be, guys. And it's sending me all the way back here. Why? I don't understand. Oh well, maybe no one will ever. Please move to the right direction if I want you to, please. That would be very nice. Oh. I need to try and like sort it all out. Hang on.
All right, so we're back now, and yeah, I got through that finished the bit of Tartarus thing. I'm currently meeting up with Ares. I guess Ares is being sad and all, I guess. I don't know. He also has to do some things with Ares. That is technically true. He is the god of war, after all. Okay, that's one way to put it, Fenyx. new blessing. Ares' prowess. Now, what does this blessing? Alright, sorry, Zeus. Yeah, check what this is. Ares' prowess. The power of the wings of Diablos is replenished after an axe or sword. Your air combo finish. Okay. Alright, so we now need to open the gate to Ares' fortress. First, I want to take down this little Cerberus. There's some gates over here. Gotta take him down, you know? Keep pressing X when I meant to pressing holding Y to dash. It keeps becoming a horse. So open, open gates, open, please. Okay, we blow this trumpet. Chains are moving. Is that statue moving? Yeah. Is it gonna blow a horn? It's gonna blow a horn. Look at that. I think I saw the rare material up there. Something was cleft. The chains are broken. Access Ares' treasury by activating the fortress's mechanisms. Alright, so now we gotta do some other things. Now have access to Ares' fortress. Or Ajax's fort. Alright, sorry guys, I'm gonna have to cut the conversation short. I'm in the middle of a fight right now. There you go. Take out these harpies. I know, before I said they were griffins, but I was wrong about the statement that I made at that point. You missed. I have your friend here. I think he's stuck. There you go. I lost you out though. Grab those. You gotta be careful. Wanna try your... Wanna be sneaky. want 1,000. Come on, dodge out of the way of his attack. He keeps hitting me. Why? I don't understand. Anyways, that's Hey guys, how's it going? Quest though, not really need a quest at the moment. Kinda busy. I removed that cube back there, maybe do something. Okay, that did nothing. To be honest, I don't really know, guys. I don't really know what to do. Really, I feel like really stupid right now. But I think maybe I might end the episode here. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like down below, comment, subscribe, click the notification button so you don't miss an upload made by me. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.